reminiscing on better times, setting goals for days yet to be lived at the same time. No longer experiencing moments, the only gift ever given without condition. 24 hours worth of moments will cost you nothing but waking up in the morning. The information age, a concert hall was where you went to experience a live show. Sure, photos were taken and film was made along with all the history. But today's concert halls, this stuff full of aspiring smartphone movie directors, filming moments and capturing them and celebrating them like victories abounding. Memory created before it's fully developed, all for the sake of being one of the first to say to the world, I was there. Surrounded yet alone, setting goals for days yet to be lived, like insecurity screaming at the top of its lungs, please pay me just a little more attention. Always reminiscing on better times, setting goals for days yet to be lived. Not experiencing the moment is the mode. Emotions dialed down to graphics. Dialogue turned typist exchange. Standing still, ensuring the camera angle is on point. Surrounded yet alone, self-centered yet in the need of like-minded company all at once is the new two-step. Missing the point. Spellbound.
Stop.